team members Melanie Wood and Alex Stead, with hired hand Simo, are excavating ground between old mine shafts. They want to locate a gold-rich quartz reef that has produced over $8 million worth of gold in the past.
Modern machinery, we can move a lot of earth, and hopefully we'll uncover something really special that'll prove that this lease is basically going to turn our season around.
Oh, that's a signal.
That sounds good. It's quite hard ground. That's a good sign.
Still in the ground. Look, as a pick. Let's just open this right up.
It had a really nice sound to it.
Still in the ground. Boom. That's what we want.
It's what we're here for.
All right. Let's make this a proper hole.
No way.
No way.
Oh my God. There's two.
Two? Oh, we've broken it in half. That used to be one.
So that's gold holding that rock together.
Yeah, that's got a lot of gold in it.
Look at it, it's just hanging off there.
That's really heavy for a bit of quartz, isn't it? Like, feel the weight of both of those.
So you reckon there's more gold in there?
Should we go break it open and just have a look? Ready? Let's see.
Love this part. It's
got cracks in it. Can't break it.
No way!
That's absolutely unbelievable.
Oh my God.
That's just almost solid gold in there. That's ludicrous. If we find the vein that this came from, that's life-changing. Maybe $5,000 in that rock, possibly $10,000. It's somewhere in that ballpark. I mean, that's a lot of gold.
At their Fair Lady lease, gold devils Mel and Alex have found a gold specie, a quartz rock embedded with gold. Strong evidence the host reef could be close by.
Well, now we know this is here, let's go get some more.
Okay.
Come on.
Is it simple as that?
Yes, let's go. Yes.
While hired hand Simo continues to excavate the site, partner Paul Mackey has made a five-hour drive from their main mining operation, the Phoenix Project.
Hey, Paul.
Hey, Mel. Glad that drive's over.
Yeah, I imagine. We found a nice big specie.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you want to see it?
Yeah,
the
oath.
Cool. How's the wash plant going?
Good. Everything's pretty much ready to rock and roll over there.
Oh, awesome. All right, this is parts of it.
Oh, beautiful.
So, yeah, full of gold.
Oh, is this all just from one rock?
Yeah, have a look. It's all in there.
And nothing else?
No.
Well, it's a shame. Pretty much ready to wrap this one up, or?
After finding that specie, I think we're pretty close.
We do have, the other project ready to rock and roll.
Yeah. It's just if we hit it here.
Oh, yeah, we could, we could hit the mother lode. There's no doubt about it. But realistically, we're not even a quarter of the way into our 1,000-ounce target, and we're already halfway through the season.
I don't know. I just think we're really close.
The clock's ticking. We're that far into the season already, and the gold tally is still sitting very, very low. So hopefully they come up trumps with something. If not, we're out of here. Just hold up there for a second, mate. There is actually a fair bit of blue quartz in here, so he might have actually just cracked straight onto it.
You see some blue quartz through there?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oxidised copper gives the blue quartz its unique colour. Copper and gold are often found together, making blue quartz a good indicator that this ground is gold rich.
Well, if it is, that's what we're looking for.
It's not very wide.
Oh, yeah, that looks like it. Absolutely.
First cut, mate, you hit it right on the head.
Right on the head.
That's the blue quartz we're looking for.
That's him.
Yeah, we went looking for the blue quartz vein, the one that's showing really good gold, and first little cut there, looks like we might have hit the vein, so it's gonna crush it up and hopefully give us a good sample. And hopefully there's a good trail of gold in it.
Well, let's hope there's something in it. If there is, it could be onto something. So, who's panning, you or me?
Oh, it's in your hands.
I can already see gold.
Really?
Yeah. Check that out.
Yes. Oh, that's not bad.
That's loaded with gold.
It's only like 1 to 1.5 kilo rock.
And we could have thousands of tons of that, so that's... I mean, that there's 1,000 ounces in the ground if we can get it.
What are you still doing standing here?
All right, go on.
How'd you go, guys?
Well, Paul just showed me a decent amount of gold in the pan from one rock.
Good trial at that.
Oh, wow.
I mean, looking at the pan, that could be a couple of ounces to the ton.
I'm going to take some more rocks over and crush them up just to make sure it wasn't a one-off. A couple of kilos of rock there, I'll let you know.
Good stuff.
First cut through this new area, and we've hit blue quartz, and it's got gold in it. I mean, that's what we're chasing. We were after the reefs that were loaded with the gold, and it's only narrow, but it's right here.
All right, show me this gold.
Need to see some. Oh, I can see gold
in
the pan
already.
Oh my god,
yeah, I can see it from here. I mean, look at the chunk there.
Yeah, that's a nice little nugget, isn't it? You'd be ecstatic if you just stumbled across that out in the middle of the bush.
Yeah.
But the question is, do we have the time to put into trying to find a substantial quantity of that to make it viable?
I'm excited to get back out here, but 1,000 ounce target, we really need to be getting gold now.
Yeah.
A lot more of it.
Agreed.
The gold devils have struck a vein of gold-rich blue quartz on their Fair Lady lease. But recovering it would mean moving in crushing equipment, costing the team over $60,000 and taking 4 weeks to set up.
We can't waste any more time, really,
no,
can we?
We've got hundreds of ounces already proven up the other project sitting on the deck. We've got to get through that. But I would like to have someone here just to keep the exploration going. What do you think about hitting up Simo? He's a local. He's using his gear here already. See if he wants to work out a deal with us and keep looking for pockets like this. That way we can get back and actually start producing gold and make some
and
money.
And we've got someone else doing this for us up here.
Yeah,
so,
exactly.
You know, the process is a little bit faster.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that.
No, let's go find Alex and have a chat with him. It is kind of like a chess game. You've got to move your pawns into position, ready for the battlefield. When you're all ready, just strike on each location and keep moving for that big win. And that's what we're aiming to do. The week's over. I guess, what have we got to show for it at the end of it, really? Bit of gold?
Yeah, nice gold.
This was all from that big, chunky specimen. I mean, it's just loaded with gold.
The gold devils, with the help of hired hand Simo, have discovered a potentially lucrative reef on their Fair Lady lease.
Imagine how the old boys felt back in the day when they grab a rock which covered in dust and they come up to the surface and crack it open and see that.
Wow.
I know.
Absolutely.
Incredible.
It's 16.33 ounces. Knock off 6 ounces for the quartz, so take it down to 10 ounces.
So that's about $25,000.
Yeah.
We need a hell of a lot more than that.
We can't afford to stay out here exploring.
No, we've got to head back to the other project and get the wheels rolling on that one and start producing some gold because, yeah, we're halfway into the season already and we've got all to show for it. So.
Mm-hmm.
But the gold here is just ridiculous. Mm. How many more reefs like that are just sitting under the ground ready to be opened up?
There's so much to do here.
That's so definitely.
So we've had a bit of a chat between us. And Simo, if you're up for a deal, I mean, we can offer you a percentage, but we need more exploration done here because if we could get onto where that's coming from, I mean, this could be huge. This could make our season, but we don't have the time at this late stage to just explore the lease, so. Yeah.
And we think you're the guy for the job and we trust you.
Look, the old fellas did a good job, but there's plenty more roofs out here.
There's got to be.
Absolutely. And I'm willing to give it a go.
Yeah.
Awesome. Cool. Just give us a ring when you
find more of that. Yeah.
Hit another reef like that.
Yep. Yeah.
And don't ring if you haven't.
So it's time to shut up shop and head back to where we can process and recover a viable payday.